Hi guys, I'm trying out this tempura mix at the moment and it looks really good. Okay, that's our bento tempura batter mix. It's very simple, you just mix it with water. There's instruction on it, and I've prepared pumpkin, carrots, prawns, and there's cauliflower and vegetable that I thought I'll just decide to do. So that's my batter mix out here. And I'm gonna fry away.